a Southeast Missouri community continues to rebuild after 100 plus mile per hour winds leave a path of destruction. Wednesday on News 3 at 6:30.